हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल शासर क्लासेस एंड एवरशाइन कोचिंग सेंटर। आई एम शाह फैसल सर हियर। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फॉर योर मिड टर्म एग्जामिनेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू फॉर दिस एकेडमिक ईयर। ओके, एज दिस क्वेश्चंस आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड आई वॉन्ट एवरी स्टूडेंट हैव टू गो थ्रू दिस क्वेश्चंस एंड मेक श्योर द चिल्ड्रंस यू आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व ईच एंड एवरी questions which I am going to provide you now here in this video. Let's begin without wasting much time. And I request all the students, it's not like you are going to depend only on these questions. Okay, you have to study these questions along with your normal revision what you are doing to face your upcoming computer science class 12th Karnataka State Board midterm exam. Here, answer all the following questions. Each carries 1 mark. So here you can see a set of questions are given, like expand ISA. We have to expand this. Who invented Boolean algebra? State independence law. Write the truth table for AND gate. They are asking you only to draw the truth table. Which is the default access specifier? Define object. Name one condition for overloading. Loading function. Actually, it is just overloading, not loading. You can erase this part. Okay, it is only overloading function. What is destructor? Define copy constructor. What is the use of web page? Okay, next, second main, answer any 5 of the following questions. Each carries 2 marks. State and prove involution law. What are the operations performed on primitive data structure? Write the memory representation of one dimensional array. Define base class and derived class. Write the declaration syntax and example of object. What is access specifier? Mention its types. Define default constructor. Write an example. Write the opening and closing tags. And third main, answer any 5 of the following questions. Each carries 3 marks. As you can see, these are the questions you are going to solve. And it's not like any 5 means you have to read from these questions, only 5 questions. I want you have to study each and every question from this. Do not forget it. You have to solve each and every question from the given questions here. Okay. Next, answer any 7 of the following questions. Each carries 5 marks. As you can see, these are the 5 mark carrying questions. And this what paper is been setted. Okay. The paper which is prepared. First, total 70 marks as per the midterm exam syllabus. But for final board exam, it's not like these questions carries 5 marks only. Okay, any of these 5 what they have given questions here for 5 mark, it can be asked even for 3 mark. And from some other chapter, you can get 5 mark questions. But right now, as per this midterm strategy, these are the questions, it carries 5 marks. Is this clear? Good. And my dear students, still if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, Shasar Classes, kindly do subscribe it and click the bell icon. And after watching this complete video, share this video with your all friends and also with your classmates. If you like this class, click the like button and comment below how was this class and what video you want to make me next. Is this clear? And the admissions are open for this year batch students and along with the for the next year batch students. We do conduct classes from class 6 to class 12th, regular classes. And for second POC students, we are going to launch a crash course. It's going to start from December 25th, offline classes. In the below description, we have given the contact details. You can contact to us. And wish you all the best of luck and prepare well. Go through this all questions along with your normal preparation. Thank you so much. Take care. And I have forgotten to say you one thing. The students who want the PDF of this video, in the below description, I'll share you the PDF link. You can download from there.